station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour.
Weird.
You can get to the armory from here. And afterwards, you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis.
Ooh.
Let's move.
At least if you're with me
the
for
Smithy right now. Is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. And the Smithy look familiar.
I still don't understand what these things out here are for, actually, you know?
Blacksmith.
Whatever.
Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
I still feel like I need a better gun. Another gun, like, I should have kept the 9. The revolver, I mean. At this point, he's looking like I should have... Holy crap, what is going on, dude? What is this madness?
Shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Really? I mean... How are we supposed to get through? Oh, I see. I feel like everyone takes too damn long in the game. I feel like they take too long. It's because they take long. Let me go.
That's it. Get in.
As long as there's a place with people again, I'll be happy.
Remember, everything depends on you and you alone.
Dude, you're putting a lock on me.
Until we meet again. Goodbye, Apio.
I still don't understand how he knew me, but I feel like you're putting a lot on me.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Oh, so? Oh! Hey! Who's that over there? What is he doing? Oh. I still have my gun out. That's not a good sign. Oh, I turned it off. Some live wire crap up in there, dude. Forgot I had my light. I mean, this has the most bullets, so... Yeah.
Cole, who goes there?
Me!
Hey, listen up. It's a human. Kill the light already. Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Hey! Thanks, guys. What a warm welcome. Better than anywhere else.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is a new game of town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
I get it. We'll be so free if everybody freaks out.
Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Go to hell!
Oh damn, okay. Jeez. Tell me how you really feel.
Get lost!
You know what I realized? Everyone's
Thanks
a douche
to the
here.
World, this is an inspection.
Hey, come on. Quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bolts yet. Prepare for inspection.
Shh. Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend.
Whoa.
Put your hands out.
You're under arrest.
Why I just got here? For what?
Alright, alright. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
Why are you doing this? I just got here. Oh.
Stop or I'll shoot. I'm gonna kill her.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go!
Be careful, idiot!
Your hands are in handcuffs, really?
Here!
Dude! What the hell, dude? What is this? Oh! Well, he died too. He didn't make it. What is this? Just like that?
Stop your punk!
Oh!
There's still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the Blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
Sounds convenient.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield. The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. Damn. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
I feel like it'd be safer if I had more people with me. Huh. So, am I gonna get to the armory or what though? It seems to be a thing. Oh, what was that? Ah, whatever. Oh wait, I need ammo, dude. What's going on?
Every possible entry point with roadblocks.
That would be straight in. Oh, is this...
Medkits, filters, knives,
not you, not you. Okay, okay. What do you mean hitting targets in the dark? Dude, I really don't have anything to get
Wallet
here.
Exchange.
How about that?
It's reserved.
What do you mean it's reserved?
Don't have any more.
Oh, I get it. Oh, no. Why not sell, right? I mean, that's why you shouldn't have two guns that carry the same. That's why you shouldn't have two guns that carry the same thing.
Exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro.
I need to get another gun.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
Oh, I did. What's going on? Oh, hey. I was wondering what the heck was going on there. I was like, I can't get back up. What was that about? Tell me I gotta hold on like this the whole time.
Atum, he you see that luggage hold? Get him to it.
Really? This is me the whole time, huh?
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
You're telling me no one saw him? It's gonna be a crazy being out there, dude. Metro 34.
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Me either.
Not ass, no first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's okay.
I have no idea what to do. Not a clue.
Hello, Sergei Sergeyevich. I have a name for you here.
There's nothing to say right now, I'm just waiting. Holy crap, what time is it? I've been recording this for a while. Really, it's only after 1? Hey! You see, even this day I felt took way too long. What if monsters attack? I'm only gonna see what happens to them firsthand and stuff. I'm gonna see them fall on the track in front of me. That's gonna be something. Definitely gonna be something. Not sure if it's gonna be fun, but it's something. Well, damn.
When did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you? Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition. So tell me what.
Is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But... God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Well, that was something, geez. I guess we're going
even
to war.
The apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
It's stupid.
I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I heard they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
Time for war. This is so stupid. Why are we fighting against each other when there's monsters and stuff all about the damn place? That's so stupid. That's so stupid to me. I don't get that. That blows my mind. Stop singing. Thank you. Oh! And he fell off. Just like this. Just like that. He fell off.
What's going on?
Quit your yapping!
Ammo's money and food paying in advance. A full clip to each man. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communist army can show the true path through the tunnels. Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and humanity. Only beneath the red banner of the red line can the alpha.
I'm just gonna walk by. Don't mind me, guys. Dude, listen, I don't want to end up fighting this whole base. I die. I don't really get the stealth in this. What? Oh, they don't suspect me. Yeah, they do. Yeah, they do. What were they? What was they thinking? Of course they suspect me. So why did they run past me? That was so stupid. They ran past me.
By the order of the Red Cross, this cowardly man has been sentenced to
death.
They made me think nothing was happening, and they just ran past me.
Have you heard what happened yesterday?
I was there and almost got my head blown off. A nightmare for the rest of my life.
I'm ready to go out of here.
What's going on?
I threw it. Dude, there's like everyone attacking me. Legit everyone. Oof. At this point, however, not taking away everyone yet. I got your gun too. This is what you guys were shooting with. Interesting. Oh, looting party. I'm pretty sure I wasn't supposed to survive that fight, but I definitely survived it. Oh, I'm gonna take all your stuff. Huh. Dude, don't even come. I got time to deal with you now. You're walking around here. Like, no. Dude, I still don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Follow this. Can I go straight without dying now?